First time I saw her, she was doing her rounds. She looked a lot like a baked potato. She made me feel like a sirloin steak. I tried to watch, but I have to tell you, she was a bit more than I could take. I tried to run. What could I do? I got so far when I saw her boots. Knee-high leather, light as a feather. That color red drives me out of my head. At that point I thought about my wardrobe and all the great things I had to wear. And here I stand in a burlap sack, wishing I was more debonair. Regrets, good Lord. Then she looked right at me, disdainful. She was not thrilled with me, it's painful. I went home to hide my head in pillows, feeling like a low-down armadillo. Then I had a dream, so real, made me want to scream out loud. Now I can't wake up, too bad, I'm dying in my dream. That's it. I'll be rocky. I'll be cold. I'll be waiting below. I'll be ready to appear when she expects at least I'll roll.